Six.
What Hang pack on. Are we playing with it?
So does it matter which way I move? No.
Right. Yeah, we fucking probably... I don't memorise 90% of the results.
3, 4, 5, 6. What's that? Pink.
And I have no knowledge, so here's a big last from me.
Oops. How do you make it bigger?
Shit.
Okay.
I'm already having regrets playing this.
Oh, God's sake. That's such an easy one.
Oh, that is an easy one.
No idea. I'm so bad at me. Oh, I feel like I should know this. I feel like I've heard... No, I don't know. I don't know. No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's me.
I've never watched it.
Oh. I'll go. What's brown?
Shit.
Yeah, go on. Richard.
No, oh, I know that one.
Richard the fuck. Which one is it though?
Richard the fuck.
It's been prickly.
Thanks, Siv.
Does that mean you have to get a piece?
No, you have to land on the...
Oh, yeah. I haven't played Trouble Pursuit in so long. Oh, no, that means I was on a piece.
I thought that would have been an easy little... easy piece.
I'm so bad at movies. I literally do not watch movies.
Neither. I hate them.
Nevada. For me.
Come on, boys. You gotta know this one. What? Mate, this is something. This is. Oh God.
It's like flies.
It literally looks like flies.
Like George's disc is the fruit.
What's the answer, George?
George, what's the answer?
The Pogues.
It's the Who, mate.
Alright, it's the Who.
It's the Who, mate, come
Where's
on.
Where's my tart? Well, hang on. Give it, stop.
That's gone, mate. Alright, what has I got? Stop. 4, hello. What's red? Red's the... entertainment. God, I'm so off-axis on my screen, I cannot see colours, and I'm shit at colours anyway. Oh, it's all just gone wrong. Right, okay, right, he's back up. Pink was entertainment, did you say? Yes, it is. Right. Wang. Bang.
Wang on that.
Number one. Oh, I remember that one. Except I don't know the answer. Got it. I just remember it coming up and me being sad.
I really don't know. Don't even want to guess. Okay, never heard of her. Okay.
She's in the ads.
Come on, Noonan.
We need music.
Well, someone else has to read it.
Yeah. Oh no, can we please play it on a bot? It's shit. No. Here we go.
Is it my turn?
Let's go.
4.
What has he been, Kian? He's been alive forever, mate.
Wait, what screen?
I've got a bottom of you, Kian. Hope you have. Was it being tears?
Green, please, Kian.
I am music.
Uh. Okay. It's not... I don't think it's Jupiter. Is it... It's not Neptune.
Josh, this isn't a millionaire.
Is it Uranus? Uranus?
Uranus.
Was it Uranus? Oh. Yes. Oh, shit. That's brown.
Oh no, brown cow.
Oh Christ, I'm so bad at this. Alright, go on.
Oh, classic.
Oh, Christ. I don't know. The Minotaur.
What is
no
it?
No idea. Pegasus? Really?
I couldn't see that card. That's really weird. Find that. Ooh.
Blue.
What are these? There must be more than... Oh, capitals. Oh, fuck. New York and... Fuck knows. I don't know. New York and... Wait. New York and Hawaii. Uh-huh. Oh, Hawaii's a fucking state. Shit.
It's fucking music in the background.
Oh,
this is gonna take years.
All right. So does. Four. Where? What colour was I again? Red. One, two, three. Oh shit.
Oh shit!
Oh shit, that's not the button I wanted.
Yoink.
Wow. What is that?
Grandiose.
Men? Are they called men?
They're called men? Men?
My men.
I don't know.
11?
I don't know.
It's gotta be 8.
I don't know.
Well,
Oh. Thought it was odd. Don't know why.
I thought it was 8x8 before.
Yeah, but you don't... You stagger them, don't you, each
the
side?
Layer, yeah. I forgot there was a third layer. I thought it was 2 lines.
Where's your... Oh, there. It's in the middle.
Oh, this little song, mate. This is quality, this one. This is nice.
How many US states border Mexico, Kian?
Oh, what is it?
Your final answer?
How do you flip it? Do you press F? Just want to see an answer. Is it Paul McGann? Oh, it is! I got it right. Oh, bye.
Three.
God, if it was long enough for two of us, Kian.
Oh, that's a reroll. Okay. Five. One, two, three,
yeah, but it's
going to
be at least...
Oh, nice. That. Is that orange? Orange. Hang on. I mean, not fuck this up.
Let me just Google it.
How many pawns? So six. It must be 16 because there's A on both sides.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a piece. That's a wedge. Is that orange? Yoink.
Take it.
I get rerolled. Pick. Pass. No idea.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah, everyone was talking about it for like 5 minutes. I don't know why. Didn't he like star in it as well? Or am I completely wrong? Everyone spoke about it for about 5 minutes.
What?
Never seen it.
Oh, fuck.
Dahlia! In my peace, man.
That is such a joke of an answer.
I was actually scared it was going to be like Mexico or some bullshit, man. What's my thing?
He waits, like, look at him waiting. Oh, okay. Yes, go on, Josh. Oh, gee, right.
Oh, he picks up.
Just get out!
George. I have! George.
Fucking flies.
Oh, I don't care.
As if you would. Look at this. He's just concentrating. Good lad.
Oh, it's not. It's either Mr. Darcy or it's gonna be Scrooge. I'll go Mr. Darcy. Or Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah, all that. There is that one.
All the odds.
Oh. Shit, I see. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, what a tune this is, man.
That's mine, Ollie.
Oh, shit. Sorry, dudes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Siri, roll me up the bum. Oh, button. Shit. 3, 1, 2, 3.
That's a re-roll.
He rolls, mate.
George, just on the end of the table, just like, so far away.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can I go on the same as someone else?
Bryhard 7. My space now.
Radishes!
What?
Cartoon strip! I don't fucking know. The Beano, I don't even fucking know.
Come on, Ollie.
I probably would have guessed peanuts.
Would what? You?
Shut up, Josh.
Shut up, unique. Come.
Which Caribbean island did Columbus originally name Juana or Joanna? No, it's Caribbean. Oops. Oh, good guess. Oh. There we go. Alright, how'd you take a card? Oh. Green. On March 17th, 2011, NASA's Messenger spacecraft completing a 6-year mission moved into stationary orbit around which planet?
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Great Google.
I know. Oh, that's good proof. Slit in my wrist. Ken, didn't you go... Oh, you've got a piece, sorry.
What was Ray's occupation on the TV show Everybody Loves Raymond? Sports writer. That's a no.
It's a big fat no there.
It's my go. 3. I'm not going for yellow. What is yellow?
History.
Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. Just do another reroll instead. Oh, one cock. What's pink? Oh fuck, it's just a history then. Hang on. There we go.
Cleopatra was killed by what kind of animal, you lucky bastard?
Was it a cat?
Oh, that's a big oof. Cat, you know she was real. Yeah, I know.
Uli, you're muted.
Green.
Oh, didn't realise.
Oh.
Frantic googling.
Hi, no, I'm just thinking.
I'm just thinking.
Oh, wow, okay.
Nice, no, not bad guess, actually. It's your go, Ollie.
Hold on, you're right. To the game. Oh, God, what's this fucking shitty shit doing? Okay, can I not zoom in now? The fuck? What? I can't zoom! What?
George, you're gonna get RSI.
Oh, where's the zoom gone? I can't do anything!
What did you say, George?
You're gonna get RSI.
RSI?
What's that? Jesus Christ.
Fuck, come on.
Be gone.
One. Be gone, Thot. Thotamus. I can't... Mate, not being able to zoom is very difficult.
Oh, I'm moving my screen and not the mouse. That's much easier.
I can't zoom!
Oh, he just rocked.
Oh, dunno, mate. Fuck him.
What was the question?
Unnecessary.
Just throw the card. Awesome.
Guys, this game's fun enough without injecting unnecessary humour. Come on.
Oh, sorry, Dad.
Who wrote in 1774 that no thinking man in America wanted independence from England?
Hey, why is he putting in this shit?
I remember that one. I remember that one.
Oh, just stop it. It's being such a child.
Mate, I'm getting rid of it. Do the next one. I've already passed it about 5 years ago.
Have you?
You're making the game so much longer than it has to be. I don't fucking know.
Come on!
Whose go is it? Yours.
Oh, God. Shit, your unnecessary humor.
How many numbered coloured balls are there in the standard game of videos?
Eight.
15.
Jesus Christ, kid. There's 15 reds in a game of snooker. Billions is just a game of...
Three. Again. Two, three. Oh, nice. Blue, let's go.
What's the most blue game in the world? Oh.
Can't believe I can't see him. What is this?
Can I have a question?
What is the most common name in the world?
Oh, fuck. Mohammed?
Yeah.
Oh. That's surprising. Two. Yeah, I literally, and history, I'm terrible at history, 1, 2, 3.
It's funny, art and lit is my favourite, and then,
history.
Yeah, entertainment's fucking awful.
I'm literally so bad at entertainment. Yellow. Wait. Oh, he said that. Oh, fuck. I'll pass, I don't know, Hitler. Should have got that, to be honest.
Swiss citizen?
Yeah, he was Swiss. I've been to his birthplace.
It was German.
His birthplace, his living quarters.
Where am I? Yeah.
Is this doing keep you? Is that you, Ollie?
I can't see the card.
Oh no, my piece!
I know the bishop? Which one's the bishop? Is that the horse?
No, the bishop is the...
I'll take fuck for that, because I'm the
guy's
horse.
Got a little slit in his...
I will!
What?
I did.
What? Seriously, yeah?
Oh.
George, here's the dice.
Counting. I did.
Oh.
I'm on that yellow. I'm on that yellow. Oh no.
Just being bullied.
You mean? Oh.
This is so awesome. Yellow.
I mean,
which famous person was stabbed to death on March 15th, 44 BC?
Caesar. What's happened to Ollie?
Dying. My bit.
Oh fuck. The Flying Dutchman.
Yeah.
What's happened to Ollie?
What's happened, Ollie?
I'm just...
Which country boasts the world's oldest active memory? Dating back to 1040 AD.
What is that? Germany? Knows.
Yeah.
Wow.
Can you just hurry up, George? Honestly, just do something with this turn. It's taking forever.
I can't roll.
Oh,
it's not my fault I'm so intelligent, is it?
Shut the fuck up. Which German-born scientist invented the first...
Straight in Mackie D's.
Fahrenheit.
Yeah. Fahrenheit is acceptable. You're lucky there, George.
Oh. What was I on? That... Yes. And then I'll get this one wrong.
Oops.
Who's Bruce Wayne? Is he Batman?
No.
Batman. Fucking hell.
I can't believe this doesn't work.
Harry Jeeves.
Alfred Pennyworth, idiot.
Fucking hell, I get so many...
Idiot.
he is Batman. Of course it's Batman. It's Bruce Wayne, Batman. It's your turn, Ollie, finally. He's been kicking up his little...
No, hang on. Four. Oh, it's not four.
Yellow is history. Which all-female pop rock band released the hit singles Walk Like an Egyptian and Manic Monday?
Oh... Not the Bangles. If it's not the Bangles, I don't know.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, fucking hell. My skills have been honed in this fit. Hey, the way I've got to control this game is so fucked.
Highest letter number combination in bingo.
88, I don't know.
Oh 075.
What the fuck's that?
I have no idea.
Highest letter number combination.
I have no idea.
I don't even understand the question.
George probably does.
I don't even know what the question is.
Going with Uncle Tony.
Uncle Tony.
With a menace of bingo well. He is.
Yeah.
Who claimed all of Mexico for Spain, Espain actually, after defeating the Aztec Empire and its Emperor Montezuma in 1521?
I like how one of these colours called names to themselves. Really good. We'll just get some more questions wrong, please.
Two. Where am I? Oh,
we're nearly a sixth of the way through this. We're nearly a seventh.
Oh god, not history again.
12%. Well, that's what took up 90% of the time, so...
Kian, can you read me the question? Yellow.
Why was Henry VIII? God.
Six.
Fucking hell.
Bit. Is that orange?
Oh.
A Konami code.
Good luck.
Kian knows, mate.
Yeah, I know Kian does. I remember Kian getting this. And I was Kian like, what? Knows it off no, by heart, I think you got one bit wrong.
But he did. But he was so know. Mad.
Fucking hell. Live long and prosper.
Up, down, up, up. Right. Jesus.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
Cheats, dog. Those wiblets. Little giblets. Very indecisive, that is. Snatched.
Parthenon. Hippopotamus. Oh, what? What's this in? Entertainment? Oh, lost. Lakers. Oh, fuck off, I don't care. Dolphin. Oh, I just thought golf. I've never felt that.
Oh dear. Me return. Shit. Oh, where am I? I'll say... Let's do it. Spain, I don't know. Whoa. Come on. Oh, yes! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, roll the D.
No. Oh, that wasn't an entertainment question.
I was on blue.
No, I know, yeah. I confused at the flamenco thing.
Alright, four.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Great.
I got this wrong. I remember that.
Red, green, blue. Is it red, green, blue?
Oh, you got it wrong as well! I still would have got it wrong, I thought green as well. Red and blue is yellow. Red and blue, is that green? Yeah.
It's my go.
Oh god.
What must be held by anyone wishing to speak during meetings in Lord of the Flies?
Nope.
Thank you, Year 8 English. What's the capital of Iran? In what year was the Wall Street crash?
Oof.
That was Josh.
Ah.
Can you just count?
Don't be mean.
Sorry. What English military term translates as little war in Spanish?
Guerrilla. Gorilla, sorry. Guerrilla.
Yeah. Gorilla. I remember that one.
Nice. Amy with gonorrhea.
Oh, God.
What's orange? I've got orange. What's pink? Entertainment. Oh, entertainment. I'm not doing entertainment. Orange it is. 11.
Having to lower my graphic settings for this game. It's always fun.
Five, six. Oh, not pink. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. What's blue? Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Oh god. I can't even think of a city in Nebraska. I don't know. Pass. Pass. Lincoln. Never heard of it. What was Pixar's first full-length animated movie?
Toy Story.
No.
Oh, it's card.
Oh. And if you draw a box around it, George, you can pick up everything once.
What is this?
What was the first ever animal sent to outer space?
Dog. Good Laika.
George is going to win. I hate that. I want George to win. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no. He's not going to win.
Oh. That's what happened last time.
Can I help you here, George?
I rolled a 1. I'll go there.
What artistic technique requires painting watercolors directly onto wet plaster?
Oh. Water brushing?
Fresco.
Fucking hell.
It's one for the old memory bank.
Back to reality. Fuck, sorry. So, where am I? 1, 2... Bullets were blanks. This is my favourite game to play. How many blanks can I get? 1, 2, 3, 4... Oh shit, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sure. say he's a lion, but I...
Give us... Is that your final answer?
Well, of course it fucking is.
I think it was a jaguar. Oh, a tiger. Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I would've got it wrong as well.
That was the bad... Yeah, no. That's,
bad boy.
Not Jungle Book.
Yeah, it was a Jungle Book.
Mm. Was it?
Yeah.
Was... But you knew, not yet. In The Matrix, what colour pill did Neo take? Oh, whoops. My bad. Yeah, that is... Ooh. Yeah, in what sports did the contestants throw salt before the contest?
Salt the snow.
Sumo wrestling. Oh, I don't know if we can give that to him.
I'd say no. I'd say wrestling is wrestling and sumo are very different.
I would have got that. Give me some good questions, please.
Where am I? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, Christ. What's history or sport and literature?
Can't read, yeah.
Oh, I was just checking which one was which. I didn't read the question.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. lacrosse. I think I feel like it'd be something zany. Oh, I was going to say baseball, but I thought it'd be something like more out there, like lacrosse. It's quite popular in America, though, lacrosse.
Is that right?
2, 3, 4, 6, yeah.
Hearts.
Oh. That's the top. How many blanks can I get?
6.
Yeah. Begins.
Yeah. Oh, for God's sake, you're like loud.
Oh, 1. That was it.
Now we're in a corner here, boys. Thousand. I don't know. Got a thought.
God, Barry Manilow is still
playing. Hey, of course he is. This is his fucking greatest hits. Going on for years.
How long does it go on for?
I don't know. It's a compilation album. Long time.
2 or 3 hours.
No, it's a compilation album. He has endless hits. Barry Manilow.
The Warners. The Warners, mate.
Ah.
Shut up, Gian.
Oh, God.
3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's go for the reroll.
I feel like I never feel tired, but bloody hell, you've managed to do it, boys. Oh god, there's nothing more boring in mine.
I'm at 2 in a row.
Lucky general knowledge, just...
Oh Christ, what's yellow? What's... Oh no, yeah, I'll do history instead. What's history? Ghent. Oh, Christ.
What is Ghent?
There's a thousand years old.
Oh my god, what?
Yeah. Is that the thousand years?
Everyone's cursed, it just stopped.
I don't know, it was the 100 years war anyway.
My fucking phone, this is just...
Thousand...
Put an arrow down.
Sternum is the medical name for what? You should check, isn't it? But is that... Is that right? Sternum. Is that your chest? Yeah, chest. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I thought that was too vague.
Ollie.
Roll how many dice blanks for me, please. Can you get? What is it?
Oh, you can get a blank.
Thanks. Can you roll it again for us, please?
Three. It's a blank.
Give me another one, please.
One. Oh dear. It's geography or... What's that one again? Arts and Literature.
Oh, hit me up with the Arts and Leisure, boys. Oh, Mr. Tumnus.
That was it. Sorry, I laughed. I just thought it was a joke.
Cheers, mate.
Mr. Tumnus.
Oh, yeah. What have we got now?
A black.
Oh, thank you. Six.
Two, three, four, five, six. Brown or yellow? So history or arts and literature?
Let's get me arts and literature.
What type of painting is applied directly to a wall? It's cursor, it's just dead.
Is it emulsion or is it not?
Mural.
Really? That's weird. Yikes.
Oh, reroll available. In fact, only reroll available.
Oh no, I'm so far away from
it. 100 years war was fought between what two countries? I literally just googled this. Unreal.
If you'd have pulled that card, I'd be very upset.
That would have been so lucky. Can you imagine?
A guy did that on Hills for a Millionaire once. For 125k or something, he'd literally read it that morning. I don't know what it was on. Some sort of book. Circa.
What does the Latin word circa mean? No, about. Not close enough. Oh, nice one, Keen.
Ollivander.
Which birth sign spans the months of January and February? I know this because it's my birth sign. No, Capricorn.
No, it's not.
Oh, it is Aquarius.
Yeah. Because the December is Capricorn for me.
So it spans.
Hey. You love to hear that. I know this. Ooh, I hate that.
Oh, the Capricorn is in check.
Bet it was Georgia. Oh, Martha. But...
My God. Oh, no, sorry. George?
Sorry! Where are you?
One. Oh, that's a reroll if ever I saw one. Pink. Oh, I haven't got pink yet. Let's do that. What's pink again? Oh, Christ. Oh, I've never watched James Bond film.
Oh, come on.
Miss Black.
Miss Moneypenny, isn't it? Alright.
Leela Ponsonby.
Well, I haven't even watched a Bond film earlier than the fucking 90s. Sleazy shit.
Literally do not watch films. I'm never going to get the entertainment square.
So fucking bad, all of the Bond films that aren't Daniel Craig.
Yeah, that's the point. Well, and also it's so ancient, like...
Whatever that is.
Things. I know, but it's all like ancient movies and stuff.
Mark Twain. I don't have brown yet. I thought I was these two.
Thanks, George. Oh, I don't know, brown yet.
Oh, can't.
That's a... Oh, he's moved.
Mate, I'm literally just moving my keyboard out of the way. When I press control, it just moves my fucking mouse down.
Oh. Was it Georgie Porgy?
That's George, yeah, mate.
Believe that.
He tried to kiss the Bickle. She ran away.
Tried to kiss Amy with gonorrhea.
Yeah. George wanted her.
I wanted
the bug catch, little George.
Oh, no, please. Look at that. What? Athena. Athena?
Yeah.
Oh, I heard it was. It's the only one I know. Oh, please.
The thickest part of the human skin is located in general areas.
Oh. Muscles.
Oh, that's true, actually, yes. Hella thick, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, Ollie, it's you.
Come on, Ollie.
Someone do it for me.
Geography or sport and literature?
Oh, let's get the sport going. Green.
Would you like a reroll?
Oh, of course, or I fucking would.
Put it on the reroll, for fuck's sake.
Come on, mate. I'm not wanting anything else here.
Reroll.
Thank you.
Oh, would you like science and nature entertainment?
Entertainment, please.
What band is responsible for The Middle and Bleed American?
Oh, I'm going to be so miffed. What is it?
Jimmy Eat World. So we'll go Kian.
Oh god, Overwatch, I forgot about that shit game.
How many rings are on the Olympic flag?
Jesus.
So easy, man. Literally.
What?
The first successful printing press was developed by who? Johannes Gutenberg.
Oh! That's why they're called Gutenberg books! Oh shit.
Oops, didn't know that. Oh, there we go. Two. Four blanks in a row. Oh my god. The Alps. Apennines. Never even heard of them. There you go.
Oh, sorry.
Little Henry G.
Were you right? Were you right?
I don't know, it's an apple on Instagram that had Henry G on it. Look at that, wow.
What does it say there, George?
Six.
How do you move, Kian? Like, how do I move around?
Oh, your arrow keys.
Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Why did you write that, George? George.
George, Saturn. George, what is this?
Was it mine? Thank you, Kian.
George. What are you doing, George?
Oh, great. Let's have it then. Long and short corners.
Yeah, look what George is writing over here.
It's not right, but what is it?
George is just writing out the first chapter to Harry Potter. What?
Glaucoma. Isn't that the eyes? Yeah. Eyes. Two. That's really wrong. Oh fuck, I pressed F. Never mind. Five. One, two, three, four, five. All pink. Oops, I got my bits. I make a square around it. I can't think of a single non-American actor. This is actually an embarrassment. Benedict Cumberbatch. Sean Connery. Oh, I thought he was American.
Oh.
George. Oh my god. I'll just come to admire it.
What the fuck are you doing?
Philadelphia Eagles. Fuck. Sonny, let me down.
It's your turn, Holly.
You're on the dice for me, please. D.
Sure, we need to the same went there. That's oh yeah, that's yours there.
George.
How do I rotate, Ian? How do I rotate my screen? Q and E.
Okay, I'll give it 2 seconds. Austria? I don't know. Probably Switzerland, to be honest. Okay. Lovely. First answer.
Oi!
Sick.
Let me have my thumb.
What about now? What does that mean? Oh, some prick, I don't know. That's a shame. Oh, I'm not even in my room! Bed. It's fucking... making me too tired. It's fucking shit.
You're missing out. George is right.
Oh, no, I've seen it. I don't even... I can't believe he's typing it fucking word for word. Copy and paste it. It's probably on the internet somewhere that you're a bloody... Div? Ooh, risky business.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Annika Grimm!
Picasso. No, it was Edvard Munch. Yeah, he knows. Oh, that's some good general knowledge there. That's my turn. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, reroll. It begins. 6, 1, 2, 3. Oh shit. 5, 6. Oh no. 5, 6. Wait, what's blue? Brazilian coffee, that was bitch. Cool. Your turn, George.
Rwanda.
I can't believe we've listened to Barry Manilow for a good hour.
Yeah.
Solid liquid gas.
We started playing this at about 11, didn't we?
Oh, it's like liquid gas or something.
Oh no, just bought it about 11.
It's aqueous, I think. Oh, plasma. Oh. I don't think liquid gas counts as plasma. Your turn, Ollie.
Oh, okay, can you do it for me? I'm in bed.
It's a real... Hey, where was it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, it's not a reroll. Orange.
Orange sounds better.
The first Super Bowl was played between which two teams?
The Philadelphia Eagles and...
Hey!
Rock flag and eagle!
And,
you've already got it wrong.
Oh, where, what is it then? I don't even fucking heard of either of those shitty teams.
He's literally in
bed. Literally got my head down on my fucking pillow. I don't talk properly. I have fucking keys. What a geezer. Fucking hell. I got Barry Manilow and Kian Noonan in my ears. This is fucking ideal.
Wait, did you get it wrong, Kian? Oh, you passed, I thought you got it right.
No, you threw
two.
Answer. Even I know that. And I'm dead.
Geography. Geography key in, please.
Oh, God.
Obsidian?
Fuck!
That's a big guess for Minecraft, to be honest.
Finger on tricycle.
Bed.
Literally in bed. Hey.
Who wrote the children's series Goosebumps?
R.L. Stein.
What a fucking geeve.
Which 19-year-old became in 1986 the youngest ever to win the heavyweight title?
Muhammad Ali.
Tyson.
Oh, here we go. Hello, boys.
Curly.
Oh, Kian. Jeeves. Jeeves, can you take my turn, please?
Oh, it's a re-roll.
Fucking hell, I'm not even here and I'm getting all these fucking re-rolls.
Two, three, four. Nothing. Pink or blue, Ollie?
Pink.
Yeah.
Oh, do that shit then.
The Komodo National Park is famous for its Komodo dragons. In which country is this park found?
Oh! Ow. Thailand, I don't know.
Indonesia.
Close.
George is still going.
Oh, what? Why are you doing this? Someone delete it.
Stay.
Okay, he's trying with all his might, mate. Admin powers and everything.
Please, I'm having fun. I'm making my own fun.
That's how good this game is. I'm in bed, George is writing out a fucking book.
No, please.
Oh, oh. I can see it from here.
Why have you done this?
Come on, Luna.
Pasted it.
Just to moderate Noonan, make sure she's not cheating. Oops. Nice to break Ian. Ships the desert of what? Get a piece here. In the Bible, what is the second book of the Old Testament? Exodus.
The Book of Day. Oh. Tickles my stomach.
What's orange?
Oh,
cock, let's go for
Yeah, I was going to say it was him. Yeah, I thought it was that American swimmer, Keith. It was in like, it was like the 2008 Olympics, wasn't it?
Oh, that's a re-roll.
I think it was 2008.
Pink.
Remember that? We were just fucking winning everything in swimming.
Back to sports and leisure it is. Being a Jew. Oh my god. Wait.
Where's no, George's
it's,
text
it's 16
gone?
Again.
Is George still writing or no?
No, it's deleted, so I'm rewriting it.
Oh. 16, I think, Ian.
Rewriting 20. It?
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, because you can do the horses.
Ooh.
Back to reality.
You're rewriting the whole thing, George.
Well, it was deleted.
It was deleted, I just copied and pasted
bro.
It. Though.
No, and then someone deleted it. If you read the fanfic, someone rewrote the entirety of Harry Potter as like the weird fanfic sexual thing.
Surprise me.
What's going on? I suppose it was George's guy a second ago. What's going on? You tried to answer something. You answered the question. That's what you did. Oh, so it's my go.
You get a re-roll. You get a re-roll.
I can just see this table just in the distance.
We can get a piece.
Oh, what's the piece for?
In what body of water can one find the dry Tortugas Islands?
That was Mediterranean.
Gulf of Mexico.
even listen to the question.
Olive, you got your phone?
I got my phone? No, it's on my desk, I can get it if you want.
What? Just check Discord direct messages then.
Oh god. Oh, he's got out of bed for this one.
Did you change it to that?
No. George is gone.
I'm here. I'm just like this suicidal. What? I don't care. Good.
Nice guy.
Well, I've got three cards left.
Got that wrong then, didn't you? God, it's like death.
Well.
Oh, that's a reroll.
Okay.
Let's go spawn leisure. Yep.
We should have played the golf.
Oh, the US Open.
Oh my god. How the fuck? Did I get?
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
Oh. Ah. Ooh. Oh my England. God.
Are these the same cards we just get again?
I've been on the same fucking piece for last hour.
Shuffling them.
Been shuffled.
Is it my go? Oh yeah, of course it's. 2, 3.
Fucking hell. What can I do to entertain myself?
Oh no, GCSD biology, please come back to me. The ciliary muscles? Oh no. Oh, it must be something else then.
Oh, of course it's the Irish.
No way!
Rory McIlroy.
Was it the US Open?
No, that's not fair, come on.
Mate, it's a new question.
That's bullshit.
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
Go fuck yourself. What colour is that?
George, you've literally written... George, can I read what you've written here?
What, you get a piece for that?
Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of Number 4 Privet Drive. We're proud to say they were very normal, thank you very much. They were the last people you expect to own a Negro slave, but they did. His name was Ollivander Rosenthal. What the hell, George?
What's he written there?
He's done that!
Is George being racist? Nobody can edit each other's things, I swear.
George, I can't edit your thing, it's in pink.
You can change your colour.
No, I can't, I'm blue, George. Just say
it. Alright. Prove him wrong, hang on.
What's he done here? George, a little racist.
Nice one, nice change in colour there, George.
Green, please.
She does.
I knew that one, to be fair. Oh, I'm not making much
Cut.
Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe.
Why am I spending my Sunday evening doing this?
If you play the Formula 1 theme at 11:59:44 on December the 31st, the beat will drop as the clock strikes midnight. Start off your new year right. Love it. Watching.
Is it one for each member state? I don't think it is.
Just say a number.
Please.
17.
12. Ollie, you can have yellow or green. History or science and nature.
It's not fucking history.
Which English king signed the Magna Carta in 1215?
Some cool guy. No. No, you're right, thanks.
No, no, seriously, give it a go.
Alright, thanks.
Come on. Just say any name. No?
On my phone.
It's King John, mate.
What a guy.
Literally dying.
I just couldn't give less of a shit about this game. I don't care about this general knowledge shit.
The headquarters of NATO are in which country? Alright, Belgium. Let's try. Alright, what do I need? I need one more. I need pink. Oh, I need entertainment.
Please,
of course I do.
Please end it. Please end it.
Six.
Fucking answer it for you if you need.
Oh, yeah. Let's
fucking answer it for you.
Wait, so you don't win if you get six pieces?
Oh.
You have to answer everyone correctly.
He's just got all his pieces.
No.
Are we both going for the same one?
2, 3, 4, 5. What's yellow again, Kian?
History.
And what's brown? Oh, let's go for history. Hello. Yes. Oh, I think that might have been 1929. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. This is the chance. Oh god, I don't know. Oh. I don't know.
How's he not? How's he not?
No, don't tell me. Wait, I haven't passed yet.
Shut up. Fuck off.
That's Harrison Ford.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
I don't know that.
No, wait. I'll go.
told you, I literally don't watch movies.
Oil of vitriol.
I know, is it Star Fox?
Petrol? Or diesel?
What's your final answer, George?
Petrol, fucking hell, let's get on with it.
Sulfuric acid. The one above it is Mein Kampf. So, what is the name of Adolf Hitler's autobiography? Even Americans should get that, I mean, realistically.
Most of them are fascists anyway.
Scene 29, eh? What a geese.
Okay. His first name's Arnold, and the first three letters of his surname are PAL. P-A-L.
Blimey. Sounds like a cool geese.
Arnold Paul.
I don't think Ollie cares.
No, let's skip that.
If you just move Ollie off the table, maybe.
That's a bit mean.
Yeah, come on.
Alright.
Fuck off, little cunt.
Oh. Tilt in bed.
He always gets the tilt at this point. I'm tilted as well.
Oops.
Come down, George.
Hang on, we check.
Oh, he snaps back.
Oh,
my luck. I have about 12 FPS right now.
Big old George. Pisa.
Oh. It's pink or orange, Keen.
He loves it.
Or like literally anything.
Oh.
Oh, you can go here for history. No one. Oops, your bits.
Oh, we live on? Really?
Oops.
What?
Did you just do that? Did you just get out of bed to do that?
Ollie, if you do Chamber of Secrets, I'll do Philosopher's Stone.
Steve. Oh no. John.
Oh no!
I really should have been. I'm just gonna, any time I don't know, I'm gonna say John from now on.
Whatever that
John
is.
John is a common first name, honestly. Even if it isn't.
Oh. Scarface?
Schindler's List.
I've had that before.
Well, you should have got it then, shouldn't you?
Hey. Oh, let's be having you. R2-D2, if that's a sidekick, I don't even...
Yeah.
Yeah, are they sidekicks?
Not really. Not sidekicks.
Oh, that's a reroll. One. Oh, let's go green. Electric resistance is typically measured in which units?
Ohms.
Correct.
All about them fucking speakers, mate.
Two, three. Oh, reroll. Five.
Two, three. Or
Madagascar is located in which ocean?
It's not the Mediterranean, I don't know. No, I don't know.
The Indian Ocean. It's your turn, Kia.
I didn't know Barry covered this song.
You can get a reroll here, Kia. I hope you get a four. I could have got pink here, Keen. No, it's too late now. Yes, it is. Yeah, no. What? Wait, you were here, weren't you?
Oh.
Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What, Keen? It's true, I'm never going to get entertained. No! Who was it? I was hoping you wouldn't remember.
Oh, brutal.
Oh, that's so bullshit, man.
You let him have it, Josh. You let him have it.
Oh, I know. Oh, I don't care. Who was the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom from 1997 to 2007?
Kid's favourite right there.
The Napa Valley is located in which US state? California. Just because George said Nevada earlier on. Two. Okay, I just need another two. Come on, get me back. Oh, God, it's good I could do another. Just need a five. Give me a five. Oh, no. Oh, sports measure's not too bad. Oh, my God. Okay. Darts. I don't know. That's not a sport. Are you kidding me? A 10-pin bowling. That's what you do when you're like 12. Imagine going to like a birthday party when you're like 10 and thinking, oh, I'd like to do this for a living in future.
No, wait. I'm gonna get that.
What company launched the Barbie doll in 59?
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's not Hasbro, is it? That's not... Oh, that wasn't...
Oh, yeah, that was your final answer. It's Mattel. Ollie, it's your...
Hello.
Just faint murmurs now. What computer was introduced in the 1984 Super Bowl ads?
Oh, probably Macintosh.
Yes. It's a reroll. Oh.
I have yellow.
Which character killed Albus Dumbledore?
Voldemort. No, Snape. No. Oh, that's such a rip.
I thought it was Draco. Not Draco.
You should be writing out by now.
I thought he couldn't do it. I thought.
Oh,
it was...
yeah, he doesn't, does he?
He couldn't commit. That's a rip, porn boy. So
which
I've got a yellow nugget.
Are
you joking? What? Oh, a yellow nugget.
Helen of Troy.
Helen of... Oh.
One, two, three. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh. The Joker and... Poison Ivy. I don't know.
God.
The Joker wasn't the villain. Oh, God.
Oh! Come on, give it to me, please.
What?
Best selling?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be either the dictionary or the Bible. Bible.
Oh, he's got it! Right, while you're... still...
Oh, no. Oh.
He's got entertainment to start off with as well. Oh, no. That was close. I hope you didn't see that. In fact, you might have seen that. That's too risky.
Was it Ben Affleck? That's annoying because I would have got that because we've had it before.
Which actor played the role of Sherman Potter in MASH?
Ben Affleck.
Harry Morgan.
Got robbed.
Ben Affleck. It's me. Entertainment.
Hello.
How many dice are there? Oh no. Which actress has won the most Oscars?
Oh. Hepburn, what's her name?
What was her first name, Ollie? Yeah, okay, actually. I don't think Ollie's...
That's the sympathy vote right there.
2, 3, 4, 5. Which American female flyer disappeared without trace over the Pacific in 1937?
What?
Which female flyer disappeared without a trace over the Pacific in 1937?
I don't know.
Amelia Earhart.
I always thought you meant she never ever came back. Or did she? Did she not?
She didn't. She didn't.
No. Didn't know that. Oh, I would have guessed that as well. I thought it was... Oh,
you used to, Ollie, you used to move your mouse.
No, I'm on my computer at the minute.
Oh, right. It's just moving it around.
It's a bit creepy. I don't like
it's a text. It's T. It's just this T moving.
Oh, it's clicked.
Anosmic. Anosmic.
Oh, you
who assassinated Abraham Lincoln?
Oof. How are we managing to get so many we've had before? We only answered one.
Because we've had them all before.
Yeah, but we only answered one of the six cards, Josh.
Who was king of England at the time of the War of Independence? Oh, King George III.
That was not me.
George, just stop! Oh, sport and leisure.
Thank the dog.
How many clubs are golfers allowed to carry? I don't know, 6. 14? What do you need 14 for?
History.
Oops, that's not already done.
Oh yes, 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 yes.
What decade was? Oh no.
Queen Victoria. Oh, it was. Yay. History. Oh, prostitution?
Women back then, thinking they could leave the kitchen.
Kitchen woman.
How do you vote if you can't vote? How can you be arrested for voting if you can't vote? I don't understand.
We're just skipping Ollie now.
What the fuck are you doing, you little prick? I've got this full screen on projector now that I'm looking at.
It's a reroll.
Thanks for the reroll. I can see now. I see exactly what's going on.
Oh, blue. You have a chance. Oh. Which country was previously called Abyssinia?
Good luck.
Oh, I know that one. It's a black... What?
I don't bloody know.
Ethiopia.
A black one.
That's hilarious.
Shall I read out some of the texts from Ollie?
Love it.
Okay.
Let's read out some of these Ollie texts, okay.
Oh god, they're so... Oh, they're type is.
Shit. Wanker, tip wanker, fag. Kimp, cunt, cunt. Type here, type here, type here. Wanker, dog. Shit.
Can't see them all.
Suck me off. Give me the zuck. Sack. Willy. Wank bag. Shake me up. Whose go is it?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Ollie, what's this one in the corner?
Shit me off, I think.
Shit.
What's blue again? Geography. Oh no, we'll go for sport. Leisure.
Ooh.
Who might play baseball?
Oh, I'm in the middle.
Maybe like France.
I'm in the middle, boys.
Mexico. Oh, we pick entertainment. Oh no, we don't pick entertainment. No, no, no.
Yeah, we
don't.
Do.
No,
yeah, you do.
No, we don't.
You can't read the question. Too bad. What is it?
What city were the Beatles born in?
Oh! Wait, hang on. I'm not sure. I'm
Wait,
not
what's
sure.
that laugh for? What is it then, George?
It's Liverpool or Manchester. Fuck. Oh. Liverpool.
Nice.
Oh, no, you didn't say yes. Liverpool, England.
GG.
GG, boys. Thank God that's over.
God. How long was
spent,
that?
I spent £7.49 on that.
It wasn't even 2 hours.
I can just check how long how many episodes I have on record now.
We weren't playing that for 2 hours.
We were. One and a half, okay, 1.7 hours on record. That's how long we've been playing it for. There you go.
I felt about four.
I got an achievement, play the game for 1 hour without flipping the
table. Yeah, no wonder they're achievements. Fuck me.
That was in fucking thralling.
Bitch. I guess Barry Manilow is still playing.
Oh, as he should be. As he fucking should be.
Who's it Barry Manilow?
Caitlin saw my P degree photos.
Yo, born? What the fuck? Yo, born.
Oh my god. Hour and
Barry Manilow has been playing for an hour and 20 fucking minutes. Fucking hell. Mate, they don't though, do they? They really fucking love it. Mate, we've only got fucking 30 minutes left of banter. Even less. 20 fucking 5. Fucking shut. Well, what's that all about?
We are, that's apt. Happy New Year, everybody. That's 24 hours. God, I am... can't believe this. This. Yeah, I said less than 24 hours.
I swear I've heard this. Keep we've heard this.
It all just sounds the same.
That sounds the same, mate. Yeah. Are you joking?
Mate, does he have any Christmas songs?
Barry Manilow, I bet he bloody does.
It's a bit late.
You're a million, mate. Slightly more for a day.
No.
Smoking is safe. Smoking's
safe. Oh!
Yes, I can't be after.
I'm gonna watch this.
I'm gonna tickle your foreign minister. Missed tonight's whipping session for tabletop simulator. Abby's gonna have to add an extra like 50 whips tomorrow.
Wait, what?
George.
What?
Stop breathing. Yeah. Into the mic, that is. Don't actually stop breathing.
N00N said mummy, 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 mummy.